Hello guys, welcome back again. I am MJ. In this video I'll show you how to change mouse pointer size and color in Windows 11. So here just go to start and type mouse and select the mouse setting, open it, and after this simply click on mouse pointer, and here you will get the mouse pointer style. So you can select white, black, or you can go with the custom colors. So I'm going to select the custom color, click on it, and from here choose your favorite color like this. And after this, here in the size you can increase the size of your mouse pointer. Look at that. Yeah. And if you have a touch screen laptop, then you can also select the make the circle darker and larger when you touch. Okay, so that's it. This is how you can select the mouse size and color. Close it. Now you can see the mouse is bigger. And if you want to make it default, just again go to the mouse setting and go to the mouse pointer, select the white, and here decrease the cursor size, and that's it. So thanks for watching guys. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.